it was done, and I feel as if they did as much torture work as I did, because we had to eat. I mean, they produced the stuff for us to chow down on, so, I mean, I don't feel bad about any of them that got deferred or whatever. I mean, because I figured he was doing his job well. He was, the only trouble was he was home, we was homesick. We had a few incoming artillery shells, but nothing like the boys did, of course, on the first day. I know there's a few times that we was in the foxhole and heard them going across, and you hear them hit, but they never exploded, so. Thank the Lord for that. You can hear them coming. You can hear them old buzzers coming. This is what they did. They buzzed. That's just what they did. I was in the combat engineers, and we build bridges. We build minefields. We pull minefields. And around Nancy, that was our job. We went into the Black Forest later and cut a lot of piling for to go across the Rhine to tie the pontoon boats to and whatever. But they called us Patton Ghost Group because we was hooked to the 6th Armored Division. And like they needed the minefield pool, well, we would, they never knew where we was as far as the Germans was concerned. He wasn't no hurry to get in this fort, but after we got into it, he sure did push forward and we got the job done.